Welcome to Take Up Group. I am back with a new project. Our project actual name is Railway Track Fault Detection. Nowadays, we are hearing train accidents often occur due to fault tracks. It is necessary to check every time by a railway operator whether there are any cracks on the track or not. If it is not done by them, it may lead to accident. So to overcome those issues, we have proposed this project. This is the basic block diagram of our project, and here we are using ultrasonic sensor, IR sensor. You may use either of these sensors, Raspberry Pi, LCD to display the entire process, and relay and buzzer. Relay is used to activate the buzzer, and GPS to track the exact location of the track, and cloud server is used to update the data. So these are the hardware components used in our project: LCD, relay, buzzer, ultrasonic sensor, IO sensor, and the GPS module, and Raspberry Pi. When there are any cracks on the track, these sensors will detect those cracks and send information to the Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi will activate the buzzer indication through this relay. Here we are using GPS module. GPS module is used to track the location according to the information from the sensors. So the latitude and longitude values of that location will be sent to the cloud server through Raspberry Pi. The railway operator will have access to check the updates in the cloud server. Here LAN connection is given to update the data on the cloud server, which is received from the GPS module. So the railway operators will check the location, and certain action will be taken immediately to repair those tracks. Let us see the output. So this is the LCD we are using here. Initially it is showing title name. So whenever sensor detects any cracks or faults on the railway tracks, it will send a buzzer indication. As soon as buzzer is indicated, GPS will get activated to track the exact location. Let us see the process. Assume this as a railway track having no cracks. For example, if there is any crack on the track, so buzzer is activated. As soon as buzzer is activated, GPS will track the exact location. Track location is uploaded in the cloud server. Let us see the output in the cloud server. As soon as buzzer is indicated, the GPS will track the location and sends information to the cloud server. The exact location will be sent to the cloud server. So let us see the uploaded data. So this is the software. I have created an account. I am going to log in with this account. Let us see the output in the cloud server. This is the IOT platform. The data is collected and stored here. Here you can see the uploaded data. These are latitude and longitude values, which is tracked by the GPS. Here you can see the exact location of the latitude and longitude values. If you want to, we can export the data into the Excel sheet. So here you can see the entire data. So these are latitude and longitude values. Through these values we can find the exact location. See here,
I'm going to paste these latitude and longitude values in the Google Maps. Here you can see the exact location. So this is the exact location where the fault is happened in the track.